Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And in this video today we will see what to do if you get such message such as one or more network protocols are missing on this computer while diagnosing internet connection problem in your system. And now we will see in this video how to fix this problem. And if you will find this video helpful, then please like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks. Now let's at first start with the basic. So the first thing what you can do is you can switch off your router for a few seconds and then turn it again and check if you can, if this problem is gone. Also, if you have just installed any internet security software, then try to disable and check if the problem is solved. After these basic things, if these things doesn't solve your problem, then let us see what to do forward. So the first thing which we'll do is we will reset Windows socket. Now Windows socket is an application which helps in communication between the internet browser, FTP client software and network TCP IP protocol. So basically we can say that Winsock application helps us to internet the access. Now we need to reset the Windows socket to check if the problem will be solved. For that one, what you do is right click on this start button, go to command prompt admin. You need to be logged in as an administrator in order to use this command prompt as an administrator. Now once you are in this prompt window, what you do is type netsh, then what you do is Winsock reset. So this is the command to reset Windows socket and then press enter. Now you can see that the you can get a message. You will see a message that successfully restored the Windows Winsock catalog and you must restart the system. So after you have reset this Windows socket, then what you have to do is restart your system and check whether it will fix the problem. Now the other thing what we can do is we can reset the IP settings for the computer. So for that one, in the same command prompt window, what you can do is you can type this command netsh space ip reset and then press enter. Now the command which I have typed is not correct, so let me try one more time. So netsh, then type this command and then press enter. Now the resetting of the internet protocol or IP settings is done. Now you also need to restart this computer in order for the effect to take place. So restart the system and check if the problem is solved or not. Now the other thing which you can do is you go to this open internet connection icon, right click on it, go to open network and sharing center, then go to this internet connection here, click on it, click on properties, select this internet protocol version, click on properties and make sure that you have this option selected, obtain an IP address automatically and obtain DNS server address automatically. Okay, once you do that one, close it. Now the other thing which we can do is we can also reset the network adapter to check if the problem will be solved or not. For that one, click on here, change adapter settings, right click on this network connection icon, click select disable, once the network adapter is disabled, then again right click on it and select enable. Now the network adapter is enabled again. Now the last thing what we will do is we will try to reinstall TCP IP protocol. For that one, again right click on this wireless internet connection icon, go to open network and sharing center, click on change adapter settings here, then right click on your Wi-Fi network, go to properties, then click on install here, select protocol, add, select have disk, go to C Windows INF and click on OK. Now select Internet Protocol, click on OK. Now when you are trying to install TCP/IP protocol, you may this kind of you may get this kind of message that this program is blocked by group policy. Then what you do is you remove this reliable multicast protocol, right click on it, select it, click on uninstall. Yes. And then again click on install here, select protocol, click on add, select this one, click on OK. Okay, now you have added a protocol again. So follow all of these steps mentioned and check if the problem is fixed. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks.